track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear. Engine fired. We're set. Thank you. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are
De Ruvola,
Aitken
and Theo Pourchaire.
The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, goodbye. Monaco. Formula 2 has been welcomed back to this most famous of race locations, and the excitement in the air is building as we count down to the start of today's race. The Circuit de Monaco is, for all practical purposes, pretty much unchanged since its 1929 introduction. It's strange to consider, but this 2.1-mile lap will take the drivers here around almost an entire country. 19 corners, but not that many opportunities for overtaking. Instead, this is a track that rewards technical skill. I'm Alex Jakes, and I'm joined once again by the GP2 champion, Davide Valsecchi. Davide, today's race takes place on one of the most infamous street circuits in motorsports. What is it about this track that makes it stand out?
Alex, I'm very happy to be here. Monaco is a short track, but the wall is just after the white line. The drivers need to stay aware from the line and from the wall. And it's so important to start in the first two rows if you want to compete for the victory.
Thank you.
looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. You're sat in P2. Copy that. Beckman behind. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 30 laps till the end now. Okay. Beckman is behind you. They're on fresh softs. They're in 18th. Copy. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Thank you. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Has just set the fastest lap of the race. Confirmed. Confirmed. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. First position, front of the pack, Beckman behind. Okay, the gap behind is 3.4 seconds. They're on old softs. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 17 laps to go. Thank you. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Got that confirmed?
No rain expected for the time being. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Effects of some tire wear soon, so stay on your toes. flag. This is your final lap of the race. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
That's a fantastic performance from Prémer. It hardly looked in doubt. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
I think they kept a cool head. That's why they won today. Smooth, steady, everything bad that happened to them, they handled it calmly and professionally. That's what let them focus on getting the best out of everything else. The car, the strategy, they managed to keep out of trouble the whole way around.
As we look back on a thrilling race here today, we can now see the drivers take their places on the podium. It's a familiar sight by now, as it's another successful F2 win for Prémer. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Challenge. The lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. And now a look at the team standings. Prémer extend their lead at the top of the championship. Meanwhile, good work from Campos this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.